Two IMPD officers are on trial right now, accused of using excessive force during the protests in downtown May of 2020. Officers John Horlock and Nathaniel Schauwecker are charged with multiple felonies connected to the arrests of two women. Both officers were indicted by a grand jury on battery, perjury, and official misconduct charges.